My review on the Texas Chainsaw Massacre 2022, available on Netflix.
I really enjoyed it, but I can agree that it kind tried to be like Halloween 2018, with the final girl from the first movie coming back to kill the killer from the first movie.